Microsoft Outlook helps you to connect and stay organized with your email, calendar, and contacts, all in one place. It includes built-in security features designed to protect you, but your actions also play a role. Let's look at both aspects of security in Outlook. By default, Outlook includes spam and malware filtering. For spam, Outlook attempts to identify emails that attackers or marketers use to send dangerous or unwanted content, and forwards them to your junk email folder. Similarly, for malware, Outlook filters malicious domains that distribute harmful content and flags or blocks them. Also, Outlook automatically scans for specific types of attachments, such as executable files, and removes them. In addition, Outlook includes features that allow you to improve your security. When you receive an email from a source you don't know or trust, select the email in your inbox, then More Options. Choose Block, Block Sender, then OK to confirm. This will send any future emails from this sender to your junk mail folder. If you receive an email that you suspect is a phishing attempt, such as a fake bank email asking for your login credentials, select the email in your inbox, open the Report drop-down, then choose Report Phishing. Or, if it's email you don't want, choose Report Junk. Microsoft will then analyze the reported email and use any information to fine-tune its filtering algorithm to improve the chances that similar emails won't make it to your inbox. By default, Outlook also has a Safe Sender feature, which alerts you when an email is being sent from someone that is not in your Safe Sender list. When you receive this alert, you can choose to view the blocked content on just that email or add the sender to your Safe Sender list if you trust that sender. If you want to manage your Safe Sender list or your list of blocked senders, select Settings, Mail, then Junk Email. Here you can add additional senders to either list, edit an entry, or remove a sender from a list. Depending on the Microsoft 365 subscription you have, you may also see warnings that emails are being sent from outside your organization, warnings that unsafe links have been identified in an email, as well as enhanced attachment scanning to ensure emails are safe before they are delivered to your inbox.